Basically, I'm a desert rat. Never had a telephone. Don't have a computer. The only modern technological device that I have and enjoy fully is a DVD player. So I watch DVDs. This is not a business. It's my workshop. Besides that, it's my home. There's nothing for sale. What's here was done to, decorate the walls in my home. The interest in movies began with local history interest. Once I got into movies, silent movies, I noticed the signage that appear in movie scenes. And the signs I really liked, and so I had to make my own replicas of them or do my own versions of them. They're hand painted. So I have these little characters I make out of styrofoam and paper and cardboard and glue and plaster and ping pong balls. I stick them together. I came up with the idea to do something very new and different, something that I've never done before, a challenge. I want to make my own video. The little figures that I make. And they're actors, so I just don't have to pay them. Dr. Caligari's Carnival Show.